This is Mount Kilimanjaro, 5,895 metres, the roof of Africa. We're going to climb this in one day. The route we're going to take is the Umwe breach approach, which is the hardest and the steepest route on the mountain. To be quite honest with you, I don't think I realised how difficult it is running at altitude. To run up mountains in Scotland or further afield that are a bit lower, we've done it in the past and stuff, but Kilimanjaro, it's just an epic.
I felt as if I was going to die, you know, I could hardly breathe. It felt as if I was breathing through a straw. Really, really tough times. But then you looked around and you could see the plains of the Serengeti. You could see Mount Meru and loads of other mountains all around you, and that made it all better. You're never actually just going to have a good time up there. You're going to have an amazing time in terms of looking at the views and taking in the world, but there are things that are going to go wrong. I was cold, I was miserable, I was extremely tired. There's a huge crater that you actually see on Mount Kilimanjaro as well, and that crater resembles my right foot. I've got a huge blister on my right heel, which is going to make things difficult running 17 consecutive ultramarathons for the next 17 days.